Designated felony act means an act, if done by an adult, would be a crime. If the person is 13, 14, 15, or 16 year old, and they commit murder one, attempt to commit murder one, murder two, attempt to commit murder two, kidnapping one, attempt to commit kidnapping one, kidnapping two, but only where the abduction involves the use of threat of deadly physical force. Arson one and arson two, manslaughter one, rape one, criminal sex acts one, aggravated sexual abuse one, assault one, and robbery one. Those are all 13, 14, 15, 16 year olds. I'm gonna say them one time a little faster. Murder one, attempt to commit murder one, murder two, attempt to commit murder two, kidnapping one, attempt to commit kidnapping one, kidnapping two, but only where the abduction involves deadly physical force, arson one, arson two, manslaughter one, rape one, criminal sex acts one, aggravated sex abuse one, assault one, robbery one. Those are all 13, 14, 15, 16 year olds. Okay, so now we're going to talk about 14 and 15 year olds only. We're removing the 13 year old and the 16 year old. We're only talking about the 14 and the 15 year old. We're removing the youngest and the oldest. And that would be burglary one, burglary two, robbery two, where machine gun or firearm is possessed on school grounds. Again, that's only 14 and 15 year olds. And it's only burglary one, burglary two, robbery two, where machine gun or firearm is possessed on school grounds. Okay, so now we're gonna talk about 14, 15, and 16 year olds. We're adding the 16 year olds. And that's for assault and robbery two. Assault two, robbery two. But only where there has been a prior finding by the court that the person previously committed an act of assault two or robbery two, or one of the really bad designated felonies, regardless of his age at the time of the commission of the prior act. So again, 14, 15, and 16 year olds, if we're talking about assault two or robbery two, there has to be a prior finding by the court that he committed assault two or robbery two, or a designated felony act, one of the really bad ones, regardless of his age. Designated felony act means an act, if done by an adult, would be a crime other than a misdemeanor committed by a person at least seven, but less than 17, that means 7 to 16, but only where there has been two prior findings by the court that such person committed a prior felony.